Hi YouTube, I guess it's finally bright enough outside I can do this now. I'm going to be heading out towards civilization today to take care of some business. I got a lot going on this month, as you can imagine. But today I want to talk about your Camp NaNoWriMo stuff, and I want to iterate this idea of defocusing. So not concentrating on the grand big picture so much that it messes you up and makes they'll stall you. You know, it's like if you're at work or certain jobs, I guess, and you got a stack of paper in your inbox and just coming in and things coming one after another, it can be hard to not focus on the pile and to just pull one paper off the top and get started on that one paper. But people will hang up. They'll think about the entire project, how many words they want for the month, how many words they need this week, how many words you need today to make your goal. And you become so focused on that you forget to just sit down and write. So don't concentrate on the grand, great picture. Don't concentrate on the finished novel. Concentrate on the next paragraph or the next page. Start there and just do one. And then when you're done with that one, then do another one. And just go one at a time. You'll get a lot more done. It'll be a lot faster and a lot more productive. And this is true in writing. It's true at work and it's true in life. I mean, I got one post in the ground yesterday because I've been running back and forth and doing a whole bunch of other stuff. Fence posts. And I only got about 900 more to go, but you know, I got that one in there, and as soon as I get back out here, hopefully things will be a little easier going. I can plan another one, then another one, and then another one. I can just work my way until they're done instead of concentrating on the entire field and what I'm going to do with it and this and that. Just start getting the fence posts in one at a time. Dig a hole, prep a post, drop it in, bury it. Then start on the next one. The same thing's true with writing. You just sit down, do one page or one paragraph or one sentence even, and then do another one, just one at a time, one after another, until you're done. And don't focus on anything else. So I'm going to call this defocusing, and I'll upload it as soon as I get somewhere that where I can upload from. Can't do it from out here. But that's it for today. Keep going. Keep up on your goals. Let me know how you're doing with your Camp NaNoWriMo stuff. And of course, if you need any other advice or tips or whatever, you can always reach me. So I'm around. Bye.